Hey everybody, how you doing? Been a while since I've seen ya. I was gonna play some Fight Night tonight, but you know what? I was looking at some of my recordings, and I haven't done an Ultima 4 episode in 13 months. September of 2015 is the last time I did Ultima 4. So I got a long way to go in this game. I figured tonight we'll do some Ultima 4. I don't know how long I'm going to be on. I'm going to do as much as I can here, and then later on tonight, I got to go to a friend's house here in town. They're doing a big Halloween, whatever, stream. So I got to bring my lights over there and whatnot. But anyway, let's play some Ultima 4 here. So we left off. We're at Magencia. I got enough money here. I've got to get. Hang on a sec here. I gotta get Mariah. What she got for a sling? I gotta get her a magic wand. I'm gonna turn this music off. This is annoying as hell. So we gotta head off to Buccaneer's Den here. Anders SN. Hey, anytime. I'm glad you could make it. It's always great seeing Commodore 64 fans here. The Buccaneer's Den, I think, is up and no, that way. Up and to the west. So I wonder how many gems they got. Well, anyway, let's pick a gem here because Buccaneer's Den is not too far. That's got to be Buccaneer's Den up there, I think. And remember, if you guys, oh, shit. See if we can take this guy up before it gets ugly. Oh, yeah, okay, that was easy enough. Okay, this is not Buccaneer's Den. The Buccaneer's Den's got to be up here more then. Let's have a gander. Oh, it's got to be more to the way towards the west. I hate this wind. You know, you're sailing against the wind. It's just a, oh man, it takes you forever. It's just a long, drawn-out process. Let's see how the music is. See, the music sounds old. Okay, now on Vice 64, it just the SID chip. No matter which SID chip I pick, the newer, you know, the older ones, the music can't keep up to the game. But when I play this on CCS 64, perfect music. So when this music starts lagging, I'm going to cut it off pretty soon. And it can't keep up with the True Drive emulation. Like when it shows seek time from the hard drive to 1541, you'll get a bit of lag there too. Okay, let's check a gem. Yeah, I'm in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, you hear that? I'm just gonna shut that music off. This is annoying as hell. So we head some northwest some more, north and west, and okay, what is this? Okay, I think I totally blew by Buccaneer's Den. So anyway, let's okay, which way are you going here? You dirty bugger! You dirty bugger. Let's turn something up for you. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Get me. There we go. Okay, line up, line up. Dead. Got him, okay. Now you move up. Everybody move up here. Head that way. Good, good, good. Until he gets some help, I'm not gonna move him up just yet. Okay, I see, I gotta let this guy go. Because my compassion suffers if I don't let him go. Okay. Epic beatdowns, yeah, for sure. Okay. Bye-bye music. Now, where is Buccaneers Den? It's not far from... Holy Jesus, leave me alone. I just want to find Buccaneers Den. I ain't got time for your shit. Let's head more. Oh, okay, I got two of them here. And I don't have the wheel, so my ship hit points is only 50. Check a gem here. What do you got? What do you got? Nothing. Okay, that's where we came from over there. So let's, hang on a sec here. Yeah, see? Huh. Let's head west then. Oh, come on. Get away from these ships. Okay, see, this is pause. Hang on, let me look at this. Okay, so Buccaneer's Den is just south and east of this. But those pirate ships want to take a chunk out of me. So I should just try and let them catch up and... Come on, get even with me. Oh, shit, shit, shit. No, no, no. Oh, you bugger! That's not what I want! Okay, rage over. Baby rage over. And I got a useless ship out in the middle of the sea. Nicely done. You stay right there. Can you hear the music lagging? Okay. Nice. Go get them. Yeah, this music's gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go. Everybody over there. You come that way and then up. There. Okay. Stay right there. You stay right there. No. Get him. Get him. Okay. See? No. Good. That'll block him for now. What a waste of a ship, though, but whatever. Okay, let's start heading east. Of course, that pirate ship will probably catch up to me here. There he goes. He's out. Okay. Oh, come on. See, you know, I try and face you, and you do this shit. I just want to shoot you with my cannon. Another one? Are you shitting me? I must be near the abyss or something. Okay, heading east again. Good thing I got a lot of gems here, because this is pretty expensive. Okay, that's got to be it down there. See in the bottom corner? Yeah, that's got to be it. Got to be it. Thank you. Oh, it's wasted another gem. Blue right by it. Blue right. Oh. God, God, ugly green thing. Shh. Let's do this. Nicely done, nicely done. See that one? This one buggered off? Eh. Too late. I'll let him go. Okay, this one wants to. This one still wants to fight. Oh, why did I pass? Shit, didn't mean to pass on. Okay, why aren't you leaving? Don't you want to go home? Alright, we're gonna stick around. We'll take a few chunks over there. Attack north. Well done. Oh yeah, I blew right by it. I think that's it anyway. Holy balls, where are you coming from? They're everywhere. Oh, well. Easy experience points, I guess. Yeah, you go that way. There. Right in the dingus. Get him, get him, get him. Over there, over there. Oh, Shimano, you missed him. Oh, he's taking off. Gonna hurry up and leave. Go. No, you're just being a sneaky bastard. Yeah, you dirty bugger. Get up. Well, go where I can hit you. Oh, he was only lightly wounded. I thought he was fleeing. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, seahorses? Come on. Okay. Please tell me this is Buccaneer's Den. Oh, wait, no, no, wait. Is this where the... Yes! The bell. Right on. Now we can bring our ship, so it's used. Oh, wait, no, sorry. I kept thinking that was the, for the, it brings up your ship's hit points. Anyway, I gotta write that down. That we done got the bail. All right. At the bell. Anyway. Oh, God, where is Buccaneer's Den? I just want to buy a magic wand. This is incredible. Yeah, right in the middle of nowhere. Right in the middle of nowhere. This is pretty awesome. Like, Buccaneers Den is supposed to be right just of Magencia. I'll be goddamned if I can find it. And if the wind is coming from the south, why would I have trouble sailing north? I just don't get it. So we'll head west again. Andrew Sandy, what's my favorite game? Oh, wow. Boy, that's, well, you know, see, Ultima 3 was one of the first ones they ever played, and that really kind of, you always remember, you know, like your first, you remember your first, right? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. But Ultima 4 is up there. I like stuff like Beachhead, Beachhead 2, Impossible Mission, Raid Over Moscow, Little Computer People. Funny, fun game. Weird game, but funny. I don't know if I can really say I have an absolute favorite one, but there's a lot of them. You know, here we are at Trinzic. Like, I don't want to be at Trinzic. Let's look at this map again. Oh, yeah, I'm nowhere near it. Nowhere near it. I gotta start heading north again. Nope, 80's freak. Yeah, F is food. G is your gold. So Buccaneers Den is way north here now. And when I get a magic wand, I am just going to scream like a little girl. Okay, let's head out to sea here now. Let's head out to sea here somewhere. Oh, you mean the... Sorry, 80's freak. You mean the G by their names? That's their status. That's, yeah, it's good, dead, poisoned, ash. You didn't get turned to ash. And the numbers are hit points. Yeah, you're right. There it is. Or is that Magencia? No, that's got to be Buccaneers Den, folks. Yes, sir. We got ourselves a Buccaneers Den. Look how close I was. That's that ship when we got in that fight. Let's play some hopscotch. You guys ever do this where you try and just piggyback a ship back to shore? Yeah, I kind of lame, I know, but... Hey, man, a ship's a ship, right? Well, at least we found the bell, too. What's this here? We got a bunch of goddamn mermen. Come on, Aquaman, let's get this. Take that, Aquaman. And you're scrubbing bubbles. Oh, come on, there we go. Oh, you know what else I like? Summer games. Like the Summer Games 2, Winter Games, California Games. Those are pretty awesome, too. Okay. Buccaneers Den. About time. So, if I can remember what's what here, where's the... This must be the thieves up here. Or whatever the hell it is. I can't remember. We'll come back to this later. Might have to cast a dispel magic on that. Let's see where the... Out of my way. Urgent business. Nothing. Off. Fine. No. Okay, later. Yeah, 80s Freak. Best music I've ever heard on a Commodore 64 is definitely from the Ultima series. Ultima 3 is great. Ultima 4 is beautiful. Even though the Vice 64 doesn't do the sound justice. It's just, it ruins the sound. We're going to buy magic wands. Magic bowl? How much magic bowls? We gotta get Mariah a magic wand anyway. Hell yeah, I want one. Ready for Mariah weapon. Oh. There you go, girl, you got a magic wand. Now, let's get out of here. I'm going to do a quick save here. Okay. Trying to think, where are we off to now? Okay, let's go back to Castle Bridge. I'm going to check, go see Hawkwind. I wonder if Hawkwind is named after... Lemmy Kilmister's old man. You never know. So, back to Castle British. That was quite the adventure trying to find that bloody Buccaneer's den. You know, when it's only like... Okay. Don't even know what that was. That was pretty trippy. It sounded like a ship getting sucked down the, whirlpool. You know that it'll take you to Cove. And, oh, see, yeah, there it is. He wants my ship, that dirty bugger. Get it for my ship. Okay, let's go see Lord British. First, we'll go see Lord British, see if anybody will up in a level. And then we'll go see, Hawkwind. And see what's going down. Get a heal here anyway. Three heals. Thanks, Obama. Later, dude. Out of my way. I got urgent business. descend. Hawkwind, here he is. Sleep, 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 sleep. Okay, wake up. Can't talk to you, wake up, dude. Wake up. There you go, sleepyhead. I want to check Valor and Honor first. The other stuff is... Valor. Go to the shrine. Okay, so... Valor, we're going to go to the shrine. Okay, and Honor, I want to check. Right on. Okay, I guess we can get... Well, let's see what the other ones are, too. Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, that's good. Justice. Oh. What? Humility. Yeah, okay, I'll thank you for that. So... Honor and Valor. Hey Andy, how you doing? I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Not sure how long of a show I'm gonna have tonight because I got to. I got some friends who are streaming. They want to borrow my green screen and my lights. So. I'm going to play here for as long as I can, and then when they shoot me a text, I'm going to head out. But I should be here for a little while longer anyway. Well, you know what? Let's get some experience points here before we head to the shrine. Get some Skeletonus. Mariah can try her new magic wand. Okay, Mariah, let her rip. Alright, that was anticlimactic. Jesus. It'd be nice if you could hit somebody. I spent all that money on you and you can't hit shit. Oh, okay, Mariah, third time's the charm. Third time for this. Alright, fourth time's a charm. Nice. Yeah. I think maybe, she didn't charge the batteries, or... I don't know, maybe it's a European one and she needs an adapter or something. I don't know. Last time I buy my magic wands on eBay. Where is the Shrine of Honor? Hang on a second. Let's have a... Shrine of Honor. Where is the Shrine of Honor? Okay, it's down by Trinsic. Alright, let's head south, kids. I'll leave my ship there. I might need it later. We're going on our boat ride. Uzi Monkey, you bet. Remastered, I love it. 83, yep. Use as many times as you want. Which is good, because Mariah can't hit shit. Okay. Nicely done. Throw the holy hand grenade of Antioch. Wow, Light him up, Mariah. Not a girl. Everybody line up, line up, line up. Right, Mariah, get yourself some of that bad experience points. That's Gax. Jonna with the bowl. Shanita with the bowl. Mariah with the magic wand from eBay. All right, she does it. It's 5 gold. Let's keep on heading down south here and find us some Trinzik. And it should just be west of Trinzik. Oh, hey, Mr. Orc. Nice, nice, nice. Waiting, 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 waiting. Got him. Pass. Okay, there we go. Not everybody can hold this. Oh, one shot at him. Oh, poisoned. Oh, that's not good. Spell cure. He was just a thief? Brigands or whatever? I think these guys can steal your money. Can she cast a tremor spell? Alright. Have you played the fantasy series? I can't say I have. You've been, what? Oh, okay. Woozy Monkey, are you talking about fantasy or? Yeah, you gotta be talking about fantasy. Oh shit, no. Yeah, I've never heard of, okay, Questron I heard of, but fantasy? I don't think I heard of that either. Is that a Commodore 64 game? 80s Freak? Are you sure that's a Commodore 64 game? A fantasy 1 and 2. Well, you know what? I think you said that's an RPG game? Like a... Maybe it might be worth a look. I'll go look at my collection here and see if it's in there. I'll have a look. Yeah, I gotta let this guy go. I gotta let him go. Work on my humility. Yes, have a party turn-based overhead map. 1 gold. Well, thank you for that. Huh. 80's Freak, who publishes it, you know? Okay, that's Trinzik down there. In the bottom right, that's Trinzik. So... This might be the shrine right here. Ah. Let's kill this orc. See if the shrine of honor is over here. SSI. Whoa, jeez. SSI usually put out good stuff. I think they usually made, that strategic. No, what did SSI stand for? So I thought they usually put out, like strategy games. But... Fantasy anyway, I'll have a look at it. Mariah. Oh, you bad girl, you. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Leaving. At the very top, he's leaving, I think. Oh, I think that one was leaving, too. Nope, he's not. He's coming for the pain. Yeah, now he's fleeing. Run away, run away, run away. Come on, bring it, bring it, bring it. Hello. Okay, now you can leave. Run, run. Don't. Just leave, dream leave. Yeah, let me check I got a sextant with me. Let me check where, wait a second. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Uzi Monkey, yeah, it's the original music. But, like I said, on, I was talking about earlier on Windoise, it just, I don't know, it just can't get the music right. On CCS64, it plays it great. But since Ultima 4 Remastered, you have to be using a 1581 drive, and I can't get the CCS64 to use a 1581 drive, so, like, you know. Well, hang on, I got a sextant with me. Why the hell don't I just look up the latitude and longitude? The Shrine of Honor is... I don't know. Where? That's... Okay. See, can you hear it stutter? Can you hear it lag? Because the sound can't catch up sometimes, eh? But that never happens on a CCS64. Micro 64. I've never heard of that. Cycle exec emulator. Yeah, I take the CRT lines and stuff out of here just because, I mean, when I'm streaming, I just think it looks better for my viewers if I take the CRT lines out. But it does give that authentic look for sure. Okay, you move up, you move up, you move in. I'm going to turn that music off for a second here. Shoot it with the bow. What you mean with the bow? Oh, wow. Okay, he's taking off. I'll let him go. I'll let him go. So if you guys want... Do you like to look with this with the monitor, or do you want me to make this full screen so it's easier to see? Just let me know, and I can make it bigger. That's what she said. No, okay. See, that's okay. Good. That is, is that Jalom? Okay, so if that's Jalom, where Jeffrey is, and I can't pick up Jeffrey yet because I'm not, so that's Jalom. Oh, wait. Yeah, see, I'm freaking way off here. Where? I'm way, way, way off. Check our sex, dude. Down here more. Oh no, not mountains. No. Ah, I hate this shit. Right, you know what? That's a crappy bugger. That's it. That's it. Okay, that one's leaving, maybe. Send Mariah this way. Up. Cross. Okay, yeah, it looks like this one wants to stick around, that's right. And he's fleeing. But I don't care. You know, I just hate fighting in the mountains. It's so time consuming. Throw another gander here. Aren't you so like Archer? You want avalanches? That's how you get avalanches. Holy balls. Alright, another big fight here. Everybody line up, line up. Plenty of death and dismemberment for everybody. Yeah, you go that way. Oh. I don't know if I'm going to be able to find that shred in time before I got to... I don't know. Uzi Monkey, to be honest, I'm not sure. Is that it? Seeing that that wishbone? I wonder if that's it. You know, I finished this game in 85 and I finished again in 90. Oh no, 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 this ass kicking has been brought to you by the letter T. Yeah, that stink. Okay, that troll still wants to fight. So, oh. Oh, Come on, finish that. I'm gonna do a quick save here. Okay. Or is this a dungeon? That. See, they changed to. That's gotta be a dungeon. Yeah, the start. We're getting the hell out of here. Toot sweet. Yeah. I ain't ready to go down there yet. No. No, no, no. Run away. Oh, whoa. Nice. I don't know how the hell that happened, but gotta look here. So, oh, you know what? I've got to head south. So I gotta go up and around this mountain and head south. And K is for climb. Yeah. D is for descend and K is for climb. You know Uzi Monkey? I'm thinking when we had what the hell did we play here? Not Wheel of Fortune. But you were the last, I think you're the reigning champion in whatever game it said, when you scroll down to my front page there, I think you're still reigning champion. I'm going to have another viewer night here. And you can continue your reign until somebody dethrones you. Wheel of Fortune, okay. Oh, why did I pass? I think they're all running away anyway. Oh, what's this sneaky bugger doing? Oh, you sneaky bugger. Hey, this one's running away. Here we go. Just go. I think we're getting close. Get around this river here, or this lake or whatever it is. Okay, it's got to be around somewhere. There it is! We found it! Now what's the mantra? Oh my god. S-U-M-M. Yes. We found it. Honor, my friend. Three. Let him rip. blah, 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 et cetera, et cetera. Again, fantasy. Let me write that fantasy down. I'm going to check that out. It's worth a look into it anyway. P-H-A-N-T-A-S-R-E. S-S-I, okay. Yeah, I'll for sure check that out. Let's get this right. S-U-M-M. And booyah! Okay. Got her, 80s freaks. Got it, my friend. '80s freak. Do you know what year it came out? I think it, did you mention that? What year it came out? Was it like one more cycle? '85, okay. That's genuine. Well, this is when Ultima 4 came out in '85. The game we're playing right now, so. Huh. That's cool. I just can't believe I've never heard of it. Well, Hobbs, how you doing, my friend? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, go. That was close. Alright, we got our, you see that little dash between the food and the gold? That's part one of eight. And I gotta cure these guys. Okay, shit, 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 cast. One. Cure Mariah. Let's cure Julia. I can take that guy, so. So, we'll finish this fight. We'll head up to Lord British. Somebody has to have gone up a level. And then... my friends said they haven't texted me yet, so we might get to play on here. Yeah, go that way. Oh, he's running. Okay, run away. Run away then. Oh, he's fighting. Come on. I guess he's not fleeing then. Okay. I want to mess around. Oh, yeah, he's leaving. He's leaving. He's just taking a couple cheap shots. Okay, guys, let's head up north. Way up north. Oh, no, no, away from the poison. Away from the poison. Yeah, they Either boulders or poop, one of the two. They're like the zoo monkeys of Ultima 4. Simon Zed, thank you for the follow. Thank you very much, my friend. Hope you enjoy the show. Oh, yeah, that's what I said. Or did I hit? Yeah, what else could it be, Oofy Monkey? I mean, British Tools. That was just made for, to be a follow alert for a Caller 64 channel. I couldn't think of anything else. Well, Hawk, yeah, thank you. So what are you guys doing the rest of the night? Any plans? You guys have any plans for the weekend, or? I'm going to, like I said earlier, I'm going to promise and help some friends by landing on some of my studio equipment. Then I think I'm going to have a couple beers. Well, hop, yeah, Mission Impossible. Yeah, you got it. Take that chest, thank you. Skeleton. Okay, we'll take your money too, skeleton. Okay, Mariah, I'll let loose. Not too bad. Oh yeah, yeah, remember that too. Well, Hobbs, please and thank you. I'm not sure how much longer I'll be on, but I'm going to be on for a little while. I thank you kindly for that. They're all leaving. Okay, we'll let them go. Oh, no, I didn't need a pass. He's leaving anyway. Pass. Okay. Let's take your money. We're still going to head up north here. Oh, everybody's after me today. They all want my lucky charms. You go that thank you, sir. Much appreciated. Did You know what? I have host alert, but you know, I haven't set it up because I can't think of the perfect C64 game, whatever, you know, like sound, whatever, for it. So, but I'm open to suggestions. But it shows up in my chat, like I can see when somebody does that. But it's for an alert. I don't know. If you guys got any good ideas, let me know. I'll run with it. But I just can't think of anything. Oh boy, you're in the big leagues here. That's a tremendous bug. Experience point. Okay, demon's dead. Good. Everybody shift to left. Yeah, when you start bringing in the demons and Balrons and wizards, yeah, you better pack a lunch. Especially when you get in the dungeons where it's like, you walk in a room and it's like, boom, all Balrons. That's when shit hits the fan. This is the easy stuff. Okay. Mule. Hang on a sec. I'll read that in a second. Just let me, kill these fools and I'll see what you wrote there. Tough works. Okay, which way is this guy going? He's taking off, okay. No, he's going. Let's see what you're up to. Let's see here. I wonder if he has this is for the intro from Mule with the cool music and the camel care. That's not bad at all. Uzi Monkey, that's not bad at all. For the image, how about loading? Oh, loading new viewers. comma 8, comma 1. Right on, guys. I'm going to write this. Because I'm probably going to be, later tonight, I'm probably going to be pissed in my mind. So I want to write this stuff down now. Remember it. So, host view. And Uzi, the mule. Those are both wicked good ideas, guys. Wicked, I love it. Fire up Photoshop tomorrow or something and have a go at it. Orcs. Well, I figured since we're playing with 80s technology, I might as well use some pen and paper. Keeping it real. Holy yes. Whole lot of paint training. Is that one fleeing? Stick one up his ass anyway. Oh, no. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, Shamino, Jesus. Head up that way. There we go. Now we can unload this bugger. Councilor British has got to be around here somewhere. Four of them? I think we can do this. We go that way. There. You help her. Right on. Tried to play Mr. Nice Guy. Some people, I tell you, some people. Oh! I think she's getting the hang of that. Well, when you're in combat 24/7, yeah, it's like I got stuff to go, places to go. I want to get to Castle British. You know what? That's just tremendous. Okay, I kind of want my money back on that one. Sleepy. Oh yeah, he's asleep. Imagine that. Okay, I think we're close here. Money? No, it doesn't cost money to cast a tremor. No, it costs magic points. You see my stats there? You got your name, plaid. MP, that's magic points. You cost magic points. But they regenerate as you go. They regenerate like boom, boom, like that. There we go. I knew we were close. I know a game that lets you throw money at people as a weapon. What game is that? Like a Commodore 64 game? Are you talking like GTA 5 or something? So we'll beat these guys, and we'll head into the castle, talk to Lord British, see who leveled up. No, nobody there. Nobody there. You go to the left. Huh. I wouldn't be surprised if everybody went up a level. To cast magic? No, it doesn't. No. It just costs magic points. But to cast spells, yeah, you have to make the region, make your own spells. But you notice a lot of those spells, I already mixed them ahead of time. It just sucks, you know, being out and about and having to mix spells while you're on the go. Better for him. There we go. Mariah. Okay, who's doing what here? I don't even know who's doing what. Is he running away? No, he's dying is what he's doing. And what's this bugger doing? Head up here. Okay, what are you doing, buddy? Like, we ain't got time for this. Are you coming or are you going? What are you doing? Are you running away? He's running away. Nope, he's being an asshole. He's just come and take your medicine. It'll be over kind of quick. Lord Britosh. I'm gonna turn his music off for a second. Oh, did I try and talk to the door? Floor. Yeah, let's see who went up here. Jenna, level 5. Me, level 7. Yay me. That's it? Well, at least we can pick up one more character now. I can't believe Moran didn't go up a level. What's her stat? What's her... Oh, wait, no. She's 15 points short of going up a level. But now that I'm level 7, I can pick up, Jeffrey, the fighter in Jalome, or I can pick up Katrina in Vigencia. And I think right now I'd rather have, Jeffrey. Send first floor. Let's go see how we did. Let's see if I can go to that Shrine of Valor next episode. Okay, wake up, sleepyhead. Wake up, sleepyhead. There he is. Valor, Shrine of Valor. Alright, okay, so next episode we can go to the shrine. What else we got here? Let's see how justice is. Whatever. Humility. Most uncertain, what are you talking about? I let those buggers go. Oh, spelled that wrong. So basically you're saying I'm a bully. Okay, Mom, I'll work on that. '80s freak, yeah. But I'm not going to do that today. I got to head out here a bit. But next episode, yeah, I want to get my second part of 8. Yes, sir. Oh, see, there he... Look at that bugger's after my ship. I know he wants my ship. No, quick save here. Okay, folks. I think that was that's enough for one night. I got to help my my friends here. They want to borrow my equipment and put a stream on. So thanks for stopping by, everybody. Thanks for the follows, guys. That host alert. Those are good ideas. I'm gonna work on that. So we'll see you guys soon.